Today we are, I got a box in from Influencer. I probably messed that up, but, and they sent their new, it's the PF Chang box. So me and my husband, we're gonna try this out today. We're gonna make like a shrimp fried rice with it and see how we like it. And inside the box it just has, oh, so I must have got the Mongolian stir fry. And it actually has a recipe that came with it. But they give us a coupon off. At Walmart, these were like $4.
Oh, for real?
Mm-hmm. And it had all different.
I like Mongolian beef anyway, so that was.
Yeah. And their boxes are different monthly. And I just really went onto the website and applied for it. And whatever they're doing, it's a. They ask you, they have like a survey question to ask you several different questions of what you like and what you don't like and what products you use that determine what box they will send you for that month. And that's all I did, and it was a free service. So right now all I'm doing is chopping up some onions. Here is the shrimp. And then I went to Walmart. So this was the peas in a carrot pack that I get, and it's only like 84 cents. I love making my egg rolls at home. And I have my own weird little special concoction that I do, which includes salmon. So salmon and cabbage. Some onions are for the shrimp fried rice and the other onions for the egg rolls. I like to saute the onions and the garlic and cabbage before putting it in the egg roll wrap. That's just something that I like to do. I don't think you necessarily have to do it, but I like how it turns out better. I'm gonna shred up the salmon and put it in cabbage. Thank you. this is how they turn out. They look so good. Like it?
Yeah,
that's good. Tastes well. Guys, don't forget to go to the website. They don't only just have food, they have beauty products as well. And don't forget, it is free.